Hey guys, welcome back to another video. If you are new, hello, welcome. My name is Dominique, and as you can tell by the title of this video, I'm gonna be sharing with you my apartment tour. I know you guys are super excited to see my new space and how I decorated it and made it my own, and I'm super excited to share this video with you guys as well. Most of the items in my home are probably gonna be from Target. If it's not, I'll let you know. If I pass by something and I don't mention it, if you wanna leave me a comment or a DM on Instagram, I can make sure to answer those questions for you. Also, just a heads up, I do have a two-bedroom apartment. There is me and my two children that live here, and there's gonna be some stuff. You're gonna see some stuff in here, and I think you guys are gonna be super excited about it. I'll explain things along the way, but other than that, I know you guys are ready, so let's go ahead and get right into the video. So we are here by the front door, so it's kind of like when you enter, what are you gonna see? I'm gonna turn you around and I'm gonna show you what's going on here. The first thing you see is me in the mirror. Hello. So the first thing that you see when you walk in is Nadia's little area here. So yes, when you first enter the home, you see Nadia's play area. I try to keep this area as clean as possible because it is the first thing that you see when you enter through the door there. Initially, this was supposed to be a dining room area. However, I do have a two-bedroom apartment, as I mentioned before, so Nadia and I share a room. So there wasn't a lot of space for all her toys, and Nathan has his own room, so I kind of wanted her to have like this sense of having her own space as well. So I decided to omit the dining area and give her a little play area. Next up, we have the kitchen. This is where all the magic happens. All the cooking videos and the cleaning, and the majority of my time is probably spent in the kitchen. I love my kitchen. It's super cute, super quaint and small, perfect for me. I do have an upgraded model here in my apartment. So this is the upgraded version with the appliances and everything like that. The floors here are vinyl, I think, or vinyl, something. It's not real wood floors. I'll link that somewhere because I'm sure I did terrible with describing what kind of floor I have. These are like a faux granite countertop. It's not like actual granite, but it does look like it, and it's really pretty. This is my little coffee station, I guess, little area, if you will. This is where all the coffee making happens here in the morning time, so I can get ready for the day. Here I have all my cookbooks that I have acquired over the years. I have my cookbook here on top. I have Kristen Cavallari, which is her Balancing in Heels, but she has some recipes in here. Tia Mowry's book, Whole New You. This is just a little book that I found when I first was pregnant with my son Nathan, and I was trying to get into a little bit more healthier eating habits. And then I have Clean Slate, Eating Purely, Giada's Italy, a whole bunch of fun books. Over here I just have cutting boards. They're mostly for display. I don't use them as much unless it's kind of for like cheese boards or if I have guests and things like that. And a fruit bowl. We always want to have fresh fruit out and visible to make it a little bit more tempting to eat. And I have my fridge. I would show you what's in there, but it's empty. I have to go grocery shopping, so we're not going to get into that. I will say this thing is a little bit awkward. Like, the microwave is way up here, and I have to, like, literally reach in for it, because this is where I am. I'm literally on my like tippy toes trying to get in here, but like realistically I'm right here and I have to like reach for it. It's my only issue with this kitchen is how the microwave is super high. So this is the bar area, and this is where the kids eat breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and snacks. This is where all the eating happens for them. I just got these two bar stools here, and these I actually got from Target. And the pillows here are from Home Goods. I probably don't think you could get these anymore, but I've had them for years and years, but Home Goods is where I got them. So yeah, although we don't have a dining area, we do have somewhere for the kids to sit and eat, and that is here, our trusty bar stool area. That is my kitchen tour, you guys. Super quick and easy, right? Just a nice little spin here. Favorite space in the house. And now we are into the living room, my second most favorite place in the house.
Sunshine when he's gone. It's not warm when he is away. And ain't no sunshine when he's gone. And he's always gone too long. Every time he goes away, yeah, yeah. I wonder this time where he's gone. I wonder if he's going to stay.
All right, so this is the living area, super cozy, which is exactly what I was going for. I wanted like a calm, clean, sophisticated, cozy place to kind of relax and unwind from the day. This is my queen chair, that is what I call her. Only I get to sit in this chair. So I got this chair from Z Gallery so many years ago. I wanna say maybe 7, if not more. But I've had it and it's been in great shape, mostly because it's just a statement piece. I haven't been sitting in this chair quite often, but yeah, this is how she's looking. She's holding up pretty great. In here in this corner, I literally just have 2 candle holders and this vase that I filled with wine bottle corks and another candle. I just put it there. I thought it was super cozy, kind of like your wannabe fireplace area, if you will. And then here I just have my TV, and I have this kind of like little dresser area that I put all of the little knickknacks and things. This light here I got from Target. This thing, I don't recall where I got it because I've gotten it so many years ago. I really want to say that I got it from Target as well. And if I didn't, I know they have things exactly like this. These baskets are from Target as well. And these little figurines here, those are actually from Home Goods. And then this is kind of like another little decorative area for me. No, I'm not pregnant. If anybody's wondering, I've had so many questions about this photo. This is Nadia, my youngest child, when she was in my belly. So I just thought this was super cute and I wanted to put it here. But yeah, I'm not pregnant. No baby number 3. We're all good over here. And I have these 2 coffee table books. These are Joanna Gaines' Magnolia Table. I love these books anyways. Like, her cookbooks are literally so good. So they also are super cute for coffee table books. So I thought I would just stack these 2 over here and kind of pull my whole little area together. Moving on, I have my plant here from Home Depot. It's the Lyrata plant, if I'm not mistaken. I call her Lyra, that's her name. And her pot vase is also from Home Depot. I liked it because it kind of had like this rustic look to it. It's like this clay, it's like peeling off with the white paint. Like, I really liked it. And then I have my curtains here. It actually had those little pulling blind things. I took those off and I ended up just hanging the curtains because I thought it looked a little bit more classic than just having like the little shutter blind things. Yeah, I didn't like those very much. So I just got these curtains here from Target and I hung them up like this. Made it a lot more cozy. That's my workout ball. Don't worry about her. But this table I've had for years and years. My mom gave it to me, passed it down to me. And it's just a little side table here and I have like all my little knickknacks and things on it. My lamp here is from Target as well as this clock. And then here in the corner I do have my basket from Target as well. And I just put like a few little exercise things in. My living room is pretty much my area where I do any type of lounging or exercising. It really depends on the vibe. These are my favorite part of the room. The photos literally just bring the whole room together. It's super cute. I love the gold frame and the flowers are super just simple and classic. I got these from Target, if anybody's wondering. And the beauty couch here, oh my gosh. I've waited for this couch for months. She is the reason why this video took so long to get up, because I was waiting for her to come to pull my living room together. But yeah, she finally made her arrival. This is the Caitlin Flax couch from Living Spaces. It's not white. If you get super close, it's kind of like a beige with a little bit of brown tint to it. So it's not like white. I know what you guys are thinking. How could you get such a light colored couch when you have two kids? Honestly, the kids are not gonna be even eating on this couch or coloring or doing any weird things that kids do. I've made it very clear that this couch needs to just be for relaxing and sitting. No eating or drinking, so we don't make it too dirty. But honestly, it's really not that hard to clean anyways if something were to happen to it. I actually have a little carpet stain cleaner thing that will get those stains right out if anything does spill on her. And my rug here, this is from overstock.com if I'm not mistaken. I think it's the Safea rug. I'm not quite sure, the name is definitely escaping me right now, but I will leave that down in the description box if you guys want to check that out too. So yes, that is the living room. Super sophisticated, cozy, classic, just a nice calm space. Now we are going to walk down this hallway to the pantry. So yeah, this is the pantry. It was honestly just supposed to be like a storage closet. There was no pantry space in the kitchen, so my boyfriend actually built this shelf for me so I can kind of use this as a pantry space and organize everything in here. And I actually have a pantry organization video if you guys like to check that out. I will leave that down in the description box as well. Coming down this way, we have the bathroom. Yes, two bedroom, one bath. This is our shared bathroom for everybody in the home. So yeah, nothing really too crazy going on in here. You just have the tub here, and I have my shower curtain and rods, everything I got from Target. I also got this rug here from Target. It's super massive and comfy. I love it. Now moving on, we have the counter, a lot of counter space here. I really love it. And honestly, I think I would have loved it too if they did dual sinks. So like one here and one here. I feel like they would have had space here and then we could have had two sinks, which would have been great as well, but this is totally fine. I definitely appreciate the counter space, especially when I'm getting ready for the day in the morning and things like that. And then this is just the linen closet, just towels and things like that is in there. And then down here, some extra storage as well. And then moving in, we are actually entering Nathan's room.
Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town. And be just like the other men. I'm tired of walking around. Oh.
Alright, so I have this little wire shelf here that is actually supposed to be hanging on the wall, but it's so massive and heavy, and the walls are super thin that it won't hold. So I kind of just have it like this little shelf here for him. But I got this little wire shelf at Restoration Hardware. I definitely love this piece. It was definitely supposed to be a statement piece, and it still is, but I wish that the walls were strong enough to hold it, but because it's iron, it's super heavy and super durable, but we're just gonna leave that sitting there on the floor for safety reasons. Nathan's bed here is also from Restoration Hardware. It is reclaimed wood, and it's definitely a good investment if you're looking for a good sturdy bed that's gonna last for years and years to come. Yeah, the footboard is super gorgeous as well. And his sheets and duvet cover are from Target. Moving on to Nathan's desk here and his little bar stool here. This is also from Restoration Hardware. It's also iron, and it's a good statement piece as well. And it's actually really sturdy, and I imagine that he will be using this for years and years to come, all the way to college. Nathan's photos here are actually gifted down to him from my younger brother. I'm not sure where he got these, but I'm pretty sure you can probably print something similar out and just some regular black frames. And Nathan's drapes are also from Target. They're just a sheer drape here. I thought it would pull the room together, and it really does. It makes it look more homey, if you will, besides just having those little blinds, those little shutter blinds that I was telling you about. Yeah, definitely love the curtains. All right, and that is Nathan's room. Now moving on to my room. Yay! So this is my room. As I mentioned before, it is a shared space between Nadia and I. We both sleep in here together, but there's just no space to put all her toys and things like that. So that's why I decided to give her that little dining room area and let her, you know, kind of have her own little girly area and play and do the things that she needs to over there. So we are gonna start right here in the middle at my bed. And I actually got this bed frame from Living Spaces. It's a fabric bed frame, and it's kind of like a beige color, like a cream. And my bed size is a Cal King, if anybody was wondering. My bedding here is from Amazon. It is the hotel bedding, I believe, and you can kind of just search that and get the size that you needed if you'd like to. And I have these little sham pillows here, and those are from Target. So this little corner, this is actually Nadia's stuff, okay? So this is her little nightstand that was in her nursery in my last home. So I got this glass nightstand from Pottery Barn, and I decided to just put it in the room here because, I don't know if you guys recall, but I sold all my old furniture and I'm in the process of getting new ones. So in the meantime, I'm using Nadia's. And then these little decorative little sea urchin wall hangers are also from Target. Moving on over here, I have the dresser, and this is from Wayfair. This is also part of Nadia's nursery. We're just using this together. And I always get questions on this mirror. I actually got it from IKEA a few years ago, and I've had it for so long, and she's holding it pretty well. And then my curtains here are from Target. Same thing I did in Nathan's room. I decided to just put some curtains up here as well. And then my little desk area where I do all my work and things, everything is from Target, down to the desk and the chair. So yeah, these are kind of like little floating wall shelves here, and I just put like a whole bunch of little things on it. And then in here, I just have my closet for me and Nadia and our stuff. Nothing too fancy in here. All right, guys, that's gonna do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed my apartment tour. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please don't forget to give it a big thumbs up for me, and please subscribe if you haven't done so already, and I will see you on my next one, baby. Bye, guys.